Hey, what's up, YouTube? This is Mondo 82. Hey, I just got through wiring all my alternators together and putting all the zero gauge wire on it and, you know, finishing this last under the hood project up. But this is the final setup right here. I had to get a bracket for this battery right here so this AC kinetic won't move. It's like stuck right there. And that's why I got my grounded to the chassis. And I got this little wire right here running all the way down to the engine block right there. And I don't have my alternator strapped together. I got them wired individually, so that's why you see all the zero gauge. So each alternator is wired by itself straight to the battery. And this wire right here is my power wire. So that'll be going to my my amps. But everything is good, everything is set up, all my wires are soldered together. So as you can see it, and I'm about to start it up and see what type of voltage I get. .14-7, that's the voltage I'm getting. That's not bad. Everything is set up and everything is good. These are all my wires right here. So if y'all got any comments on this install, you know, just hit me up. But like I said, I'm done under the hood. I don't have to do anything else up under here. But run one ground all in the back, so I won't have to ground all my other batteries. So this is it up under the hood for the alternator install. And another thing, I might be getting the SD5000. The kicker warhorse is way too damn big, so I might be getting the SD5000. Haven't thought about it yet, but that might be what I get next. So just like I said, if y'all got any questions on this, just hit me up.